one up the boards. Tip past Hronik. Juulsen, a good hit at center as he lined up Farabee, belted to the ice, and now Atkinson attacks Juulsen.
Well, this will be a Canucks power play by the time this is finished. Remember earlier in the game, Farabee had an interference penalty on a pretty similar play, really, as he hit Sam Lafferty in the middle of the ice, and this time Juulsen finishes his check in the middle of the ice on Joel Farabee, who scored the Flyers' 3-0 goal. This will be a Canucks power play.
You would think.
It is the officials just signaling the bench.
Is this where he got hurt?
Let's see. So it's in that scramble. You see him stretch side to side, scrambling around in the net. He gives a little signal to the bench that not so sure. And after speaking to the therapist, he heads down the hallway. John Tortorella gave him a little pat on the shoulder, and you know, I was working TV one time with John. He had just started at TSN, and I asked him, the game was like 4-0. I was like, when does a coach ever relax? He said, never.